Florence High School students in Canyon City are hoping a duplex they built can be used as housing for teachers. Florence Penrose School District is struggling with recruiting teachers to that area. Students in the home buildings trade class built a duplex that, pending a vote by the school board, could actually serve as a rental property for teachers coming into the district, according to the Daily Record.